You know, we love the holiday season, but we hate paying more money. So, let me ask you a question, Lisa.
Mm-hmm.
When the seasons turn and it starts getting colder, when do you turn on the heat in the house?
I turn on the heat whenever I get cold in the house.
Whenever you get cold.
And that could be July, it could be October, who knows?
Alrighty then.
How about you?
I bump the thermostat down, more blankets, another sweatshirt. You're cold, put on your sweatpants. So, well, whether we can agree or not when we turn the heat on, I think we can all agree that we want to save some money when and wherever we can. So, Leah Rizzo is getting some money-saving tips from the Delaware Municipal Electric Corporation to try to lower your electric bills this holiday season.
The holidays are a time for family, friends, and festive cheer. It's also a time where our electric bills go up. So as you get ready to decorate with the family, you're going to want to do so safely and efficiently. That's where Heather Canton and the Delaware Municipal Electric Corporation comes in.
The Delaware Municipal Electric Corporation, or DMEC, is a not-for-profit joint action agency. So the more you buy, the more you save. And that also accounts for power supply. So 8 different member communities that we have throughout the state bundle together their power supply needs and other electric services, and we bring them savings through bringing that together, and then they can share those savings by investing back into their community to enhance the quality of life for the customers and businesses that call those communities home.
During the colder months, our heat and electric use tend to be a little more frequent, which of course makes those bills a little higher. But there are some things you can do to save this winter.
There are a couple tips. One is going to be to spare that cold air and make sure you're keeping your heat inside your house by sealing leaks and gaps, especially around door frames and window frames. But don't be afraid to check your other outlets and light switches for ways that you might be able to make sure that that cold air isn't seeping in and your heat is getting out. As well, you might want to keep your heat down where you're living and have your ceiling fans rotating clockwise, so that the warm air doesn't stay up in your ceiling.
Not sure how to switch your ceiling fan? Heather has you covered.
There is a switch that is going to be up on your ceiling fan, and you're gonna wanna change that then once it comes around summertime to make sure then that it's going counterclockwise.
When it comes to decorating your home for the holidays, remember to be merry and bright and use LED lights to save.
They definitely want to consider LED lighting both for their holiday decorations because they are going to be more durable, safer, and last longer. They typically use 70% less energy and last 25 times longer. And a fun fact is that they might wanna consider it throughout their entire home because the average home uses at least 40 light bulbs, so you can really see savings all year round.
For other decorations in your home, remember to glow with the flow and avoid blocking heat or airflow in your home.
You want to consider making sure that decorations aren't in front of your heating vents, so furniture and decorations that are going to block that airflow. And then you want to be able to maybe even just set it and forget it when it comes to your lights and use a light timer so that you're not having your lights on at 2 a.m. and using up that energy. You'll really see savings when you make it coordinate and just use a light timer.
If you need more information on where to go and how to save, there's plenty of places.
They can go to follow us on Facebook at DMEC, D-E-M-E-C, or go to our website, which is publicpowerde.com.
All right, listen, we will have access to that information at delmarvalife.com, some great tips and tricks to save money this holiday season. So my question for you would be, do you use LEDs?
I certainly do, yes. And you know what I think is great about LEDs is the ones that you have on little things and wreaths and stuff that use the batteries.
Yes.
They take up hardly any battery power,
nothing
so you can leave them on.
And they light up the house.
They sure do.
Yeah.